guys pass away, the way he eats his ice so good, you know. Ice, and my mistake.
Speaking of Gretzky, now we've seen you hit the big guys like Messier and Mario Lemieux. Do you want to hit Gretzky?
Yeah, I try, but it's too hard, you know, because he sees you anytime you're coming and you just pass right away, you know. I have no time, you know. He has good timing.
Yes, but you have to wait until he's looking the other way. Got to get him that time, right?
That's a fuck, you know, to hit him.
Gilligan's answer, and I quote, one. This is the second. Well, I mean, he missed a half season in 92-93 because of the herniated disc in his back. Missed a little time the season before that when his dad took ill. And then, of course, last year didn't come in because of the lockout. 93-94, which was the other season, the Kings were shut out 7-0 by the Islanders. So, yeah, technically, only the second point he scored in almost 5 years in this building. That was the assist on Granato's goal. And Kasparaitis just took Wayne Gretzky out in neutral territory. And here's Travis Green firing, save, save, rebound, score!
A go-ahead goal, MCI, proof positive replay.